All right, brand new day. Let's get to it. We're gonna be touring a property today. Well, it's actually house one, if y'all know. If y'all know, y'all know. I'm gonna show y'all first person view. There's been some updates done since last time. So, I gotta go check it out.
Pinto suelta la trompeta que siempre que lo hace un palo, le pese say you know. Esta vida, mami, es un regalo, la. Y la se robó el show. Yo que solamente puse mi mano y...
Well, we tore up all this concrete. The excavator. Tore up, this is where the driveway is gonna go. Yeah, right there. Here's what we got going so far. Cabinets are almost done. We got the shelves. So today I need to go buy another one of these. And here's where the fridge is meant to go. I don't think it's nailed down yet. That's why it's uneven. But it'll fit. Actually, I need to measure it as well. Here's the bathroom. Y'all see that, right? That spider right there? It's actually one of the biggest spiders I've ever seen. Just had to. Okay, here's the two rooms. That's it, it's a small house, but it's a nice house. You'll see the finished product, it's gonna be amazing. That's it, I'm gonna go into the office. So, just got done visiting the first property. Y'all saw that footage, first person. They're painting, the driveway's gonna be poured probably Monday. The form of the driveway looks good. It's nothing special, it's just, you know, fit two cars and that's it. You know what I'm saying? We're on our way to the second property now. And that one, they've updated the roof. The roof should be done. And then they've updated the back porch area. So it should be looking pretty good.
Hey. Bien, ¿y usted? Qué bueno.
Ah, tomar video.
Ya estoy tomando.
Oye, ¿qué
quieres? Bonito un poste. Porque ponerlo en el siding va a tardar.
Allá era.
¿Ese?
Sí. Okay,
¿dónde? Voy a poner ahí mejor. Otra para que se miren. Ay. ¿Pero es de madera? ¿O es de siding?
So we just got done touring the second property. Y'all saw the updated roof. Gave you a little aerial shot. Updated roof, that's basically done. It's just missing just one little area. The porch has been almost done. You see the difference between the last time I showed y'all that and then now. So that's been updated. I think it's looking really good with the making the posts wider. And, you know, just in general, taking off all the... Just leaving it as an open space makes it look big. My electricians were supposed to come today, this morning, but those people didn't show up. So now I have to reschedule them. Tell them to go first thing 4 a.m. Monday morning or something. Because that was supposed to be done this morning and it's already noon. So
maybe they'll come later, but sometimes things don't go as planned, so you just gotta adapt and move. Yeah, and that's it. Now I gotta go clean the pool, unfortunately. I hate cleaning the pool. It's not that a big of a deal of a job, but it's unnecessary, man. I mean, it's necessary. Having a pool is a blessing and a curse, but I can't complain because not everybody has a pool, so I'm gonna go clean my pool.
So one last thing I wanna show y'all before I end the video is I bought these two new cars that I just bought. Let me show y'all. Come look at this. If y'all follow me on TikTok, you'll know what I'm talking about. Is these two go-karts right here. These things are insane. They drive like real F1 cars, and I'm a huge F1 fanatic, I guess you can say. And these things are really fun to drive, but they're not cheap. They were $2,500 each, and I just had to get two of them because if I only got one, I wouldn't be able to race anybody, so there would be no fun. But these things are insane. Let me show you.
You wanna race, Mike?
Yeah.